Oh.
I don't do the heart, they just do him the spark.
Is she actually here?
I don't know. It was recorded live at her home, so I don't think she actually here.
Well, it's gonna be great.
Yeah.
I wish she was here so I could say, awesome. If you're here, you're awesome.
Take your time. We'll feel our rhythm. And find our feet. Dress like lovers do. Me and you. Every move of every muscle, it just gets me right where others all go wrong. Ooh, love me like that. Ooh, oh, take me back to. Only place I want to be. Heaven will be the moment when you wake up with me next to me. No need to worry about it, cause I'll take care of everything. Wanna just say the words and then already I'll be anything you need. Oh, I've seen you with her. Oh, won't you do that too? Just like you do.
Thank you.
only meant well. Well, of course you did. Oh, what you say? Oh, that's all for the best. Well, of course you did. Oh, what you say? Oh, that's all for the best. Well, of course you did. Oh, what you say? Speak no feeling, no, I don't believe you. You don't care a bit, you don't care a bit.
Third one was incredible.
Yeah. That was great. Anything up next?
Yeah.
Sort of a wave party. More of a concert.
Totally.
Yeah.
That was awesome.
Oh, that was good. Really, really good.
Liked it.
Survey says they liked
you,
it.
Were you doing that?
Yeah, we all just came. A bunch of us just came out.
Are you guys new to this?
No, we just had a live show.
Yeah, we just came out. We all just got. We all just got spawned in the same place. Yeah. To move over a bit, sorry for piling on to you.
Really trippy. I thought the last song was really great. That was awesome.
Oh, good.
Yeah. It was.
Cool. Yeah. Yeah. It's sort of an emotional song, anyway.
It is. It is. I teared up, I admit it.
I know, right? I'm so glad to hear that, though. We were hoping. We were kind of hoping that might happen.
Were you singing that? Was that you?
It certainly wasn't me. I work at the WaveVR, so our team worked on the piece.
Oh, okay, cool.
Yeah.
That was awesome.
I'm glad you enjoyed it.
That was really really well done.
Oh, good. I'm so glad.
For the singer, though, is that because it's difficult to capture firm?
A little bit. Yeah, a little bit. It's not like
a trade.
Yeah, and also, though, this environment is not really that photo real. Like, we kind of like the fantastical aesthetic a little bit, so it fit in better.
Mm-hmm. I love that.
They can't hear me. I love that sound. I don't know. I think they're all bots.
Oh, who?
Yeah,
no, everybody's real.
Say I am.
Who's
not
saying that we're bots?
no bots here.
We just fill it with bots just to make it look good.
Okay, so what do I do?
I can understand. Hey, Nicole, can you hear me?
Hey. Yeah, I can hear you. What's up, Shelton?
Oh, cool. Hey.
I
think my mic is muted.
Oh, no, I can hear you.
¿Alguien habla español aquí?
Oh, my.
Sí, hablo español.
Oh, hi. ¿Quién? Sorry, I'm chatting with everybody. Oh,
todo
hi,
bueno.
How are you?
Hola.
Hey.
Hola.
Nice to meet
todo
you.
Todo es bien.
Todo
bien.
There you go.
Yo soy Raúl.
Yeah, me as friends,
well, there's
guys.
A bunch of people here
I
talking about. Oh,
friends.
Hi. Sorry. Here, I'll be friends.
Yeah,
nice
friends.
To be friends with you. Hello. We actually have a visitor in our office that I'm also chatting.
Yeah, who else wants to be my friends? Here we go.
I'm gonna grab
fact,
it.
I might
yeah,
start
friends.
Hold on 1 minute.
Oh.
What do I do to make friends?
Todo bien.
Just hold it. Oh, thank you.
I had a little emotional
I'll be friends with anyone.
Qué bien.
This is Yobri.
Mucho gusto.
Where is everybody here?
I'm going to send somebody else in under my name. We're in Los Angeles.
I'm in Yamaguchi, Japan.
You're in
Some
Japan?
Guy from Spain.
Amazing. That's awesome. Wonderful. And someone
And the connection's Hi. Perfect.
Yeah.
Oh, good. I'm so glad
Yeah, it's absolutely
it.
Perfect.
One moment. I'm going to send somebody in under my name for a second to see this. Hang on.
Is that not against the terms of service?
I don't know.
I'm going to report you.
Actually, I'm running through a VPN and the connection is still perfect, so it must be very good.
Oh, okay.
The service must be fantastic.
Which VPN do you use, dude?
I use NordVPN.
Oh.
I got like a 3-year deal on it for crazy cheap, I guess $80 American.
Oh, awesome.
For 3 years.
What
and I download.
IPVanish? Do any of you know IPVanish?
Yeah, I know of it. Like, I did a lot of research. There is one better than NordVPN. I don't think it was IPVanish, but I just got this because it was so cheap. My connection here is fantastic. Obviously, it's Japan, so.
Awesome.
Yeah.
It's cool. I get a gig download, bro. It's ridiculous.
That is awesome. Do you speak Japanese? How come you're there?
I've been here 2 years, so I teach English here.
Oh, awesome.
That's cool.
Awesome. I'll never leave. I love this country, man. It's beautiful. The people are fantastic. And I'm from England, which is a shithole, so.
Yeah.
Now, that's not fair.
I'm just saying, bro. But yeah, I won't
so
be going
why
back.
Do you need the VPN? Is Japanese.
But you loved it.
Yeah, it was.
I
so
think
great.
The guys. The guys are amazing who built it. They just spent so many hours and they came to my house. Like where I'm standing right now is next to the piano that they modeled in the house that you were experiencing it. I'm actually in the living room right now talking to you, wherever you are.
Oh, how
a
cool.
Big circular room? Like
yeah. Well, it's actually, it's an elliptical house, but but we took out all the walls and the ceilings.
Okay.
Yeah.
Nice.
Like a historical home that you've like converted kind of thing, or?
Yeah. Well, it's actually it's been around for 220 years, and I have my studio in the basement, and and my piano is up here, and but it's amazing to see it in that space. It's blown my mind. I was actually late for the concert because my WaveVR thing was updating, so I didn't make
it. Of course.
It.
Yeah.
It was really annoying.
Your own music.
Really annoying. I know. But I might go in because there's still something you can see. Has anyone not been in yet? And I'm gonna go in now and see it.
Yeah, I've seen it twice. Congrats! It was awesome.
Oh, thank you. Thank you very much. Yeah, I'm just so happy to, you know, the guys just did it. I actually first spoke to Adam. He was the guy who's behind the beginnings of WaveVR. And I had a chat with him. He was in Austin and I was in London. And I saw another experience that he developed. And I loved it so much. I wanted to talk with him after, like you were talking to me. And I was so amazed at how close I felt to this person I'd never met by just understanding from his gestures. And so I really wanted to develop something. And so they just ran with it. They came and filmed a concert here at my house in the barn, which was like a 9-song set. But we chose those particular three to work on. And now I'm going to go on tour on Sunday. So the idea originally was
nice.
I know. The idea originally was to try and get this ready for the tour so that you could be at home sitting on your couch or wherever you are. And watching the VR live where I'd be in concert live every Saturday night. That was the plan. Shall I add you
I
as
love
a friend?
The effects, by the way.
Sure.
Those are
great. I'm wearing my hands around the wrong way, I feel like.
I teleported by accident.
Hi, I'm over here.
Rookie mistake.
So are you all like, how long have you been VRing, if that's such a thing?
A few years.
Yeah. Wow, okay,
year?
So you're like veterans.
You're late, yeah, you're late to the
I'm
show.
Very late. I'm very late to the party, yeah, it's true. But I'm amazed. I had a great time last night in that room in the lobby where you can... DJ, like you go up the stairs and you can have a go and DJ. Have you tried that?
Yeah, you can go to your like your cave.
It's fun. Yeah.
Do your own shows. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Do your
you
own shows.
You can import all the 3D assets and things like that you want to, so you can fully customize your own little experience that people can come and join. It's really fun.
Oh right. Oh, I didn't get that far. I was just like, putting on some really fast drum and bass.
Yeah.
Oh, amazing.
Had the equipment that I think you call like Mimu or something like that, like the gloves
Yeah, the gloves.
How do
they how did that affect the music during this performance?
Well, what I primarily use them for is to augment my voice. So
right now. She's like people are just asking her questions.
So I'm basically sampling my voice, adding reverbs, making it so every time you hear my voice kind of dissipate and become really distant, I'm just like moving my hand over here, and it affects the parameters of the reverbs and the delays. And then when I make a fist with my left hand, generally on stage, that makes a loop, so I can loop myself live. But I also play I can play instruments, I can play drums with them. I'm actually playing air guitar in the tour. So you can hear me do air guitar, which basically just literally looks like that. So we're about to go on tour on Sunday, and we'll come to the States because I could hear a lot of you from the States. But that won't be till April, May, June next year. But yeah, we'll be there. Nice. Not sure where exactly, but
going to the Netherlands.
And I am going to Holland. I'm pretty sure we're doing a gig in Amsterdam. Maybe we're not doing a gig in Amsterdam, actually. I think we tried, but for some reason we couldn't figure it out. But we're going, nearby. Where are we going? What's nearby? We're going to Denmark and, Finland and Oslo, Norway. And right. Come to Barcelona. That's
EU
in 2 weeks'
tour.
Time. What's that?
An EU tour.
An EU tour, yeah, just for the first 14 weeks. We're doing a week, a city, basically. We're launching an app, an app for music makers to try and grow a music maker database, because we don't have one. And then from that, hopefully, the business can start to work a bit more efficiently when it has some proper data to go by, so that we can link up our various different identities in one space that belongs to us.
Yeah.
And that's what we're doing as well.
This is so cool. So, thank you so much for this. This was an incredible, really amazing show.
Thank you. Is that you talking? Lucas?
Hi.
Lucas? No. Yeah, hi.
Well, I am in my coworker's account, but my name's Dara.
Yeah, me too. Yeah. This isn't my account. Hi. But I made myself an account, actually.
Was that just
how you all know how to make things.
Was that just a one-time experience, or do you have some curiosity to push this to a full show or something a little deeper?
Well, yeah, I spoke a little bit earlier just saying that the idea, which is really in time, I was a bit kind of optimistic thinking that we'd be ready by now. But the idea was to create a VR experience for every show that we do around the world, so that anyone who can't make it to the show, so I'm not coming to Amsterdam or to the Netherlands, I'm not coming to the Netherlands, but perhaps you've got your VR headset, so you could sit and listen to the concert, and I would be able to see you. The idea is I'd love to have screens from above the stage, from above the audience, so I could see the VR. Yeah, exactly.
Go to every single show.
That'd be awesome.
That's right. Yeah. I think one ticket for every show on the tour is fair enough.
It's good.
It'd be so interesting to combine elements of AR and VR in augmented reality, so that people that are actually at the show could theoretically also experience the really amazing visuals of VR, their phones or something, or headsets, and then simultaneously you have people that are in VR that are sort of having this experience like we did, with this really rich and almost really overwhelming aesthetic experience.
Yeah.
So everyone's sort of together.
I like that idea. I think that I also really like the idea, though, that the people who are in the VR space are not experiencing a second version of a lesser version, that it's a completely different, amazing version.
Yeah.
So it's not I hate that when you go and see a live stream of a concert and it's just rubbish, because you're just not there and it's just everything about it makes you want to be there. But when you're in this space, you have to experience this, and it's a very different thing. And I think that's... I really enjoy that, playing with that space.
They did for the Ready Player One shows. They had the entire virtual version happening at the same time as a real life version, and then the head actor of the movie was doing his own DJ set that real audiences and virtual audiences were simultaneously experiencing. I thought that was just unreal. It's
like, yeah, yeah.
This is exactly That's what I want
to
see.
We'd love to do,
yeah. Yeah.
Actually, the initial idea was to take like a LiDAR image of each venue that we go to on the day of the concert, or a couple of days before the concert, nice. Take a kind of skeletal image of the venue and then build the space. Like hang elements off that skeletal space so that the people in the at their homes wherever they are, they can still experience the kind of the sense of the space, but that it's in a very different it's like this. But then I came around to the idea that I would just love it to be in my home. So you're in my home, that space that you were in is actually modeled on my house that I'm actually standing in right now.
That's so crazy.
That you're at home, that you're in my house, and we're actually all in my house right now.
Well, VIP experience for free. Is this...
Yeah, right?
Yeah.
Can't ask
well, I was
for
actually
more.
I was trying to talk to people earlier, but I realized my headset wasn't working. I mean, you couldn't hear me, so I was like, probably looked like I was trying to be all cool and famous and like, couldn't talk to me, but actually that's not the case. I just couldn't find the microphone settings.
Yeah, I think for the American premiere tonight, most of the developers will be there because they're all in like central US time. So like in
that's
6
right,
hours, they'll probably all be here. They usually are.
I think it's at 7 p.m. PST. I'm going to try and be here for that. That's 3 a.m. my time, but I've got lots of rehearsing to do. So I'm going to rehearse till very late and then I'm going to come back here and be in the live one with them. Yeah.
That's so cool. Will you be partying watching the recorded show with everybody else?
I will be, because I think at 7 o'clock, there's 7 PST, there's a... Because they said there was 2 sessions, so there's one at 7 p.m. Does that just mean like for a period of time there's lots of ones you can go in? Or is there like one specific time where it's actually...
It's a window, it looks like. Yeah, they have different sessions that you can have.